Hey guys and dolls, how are you today? It is what day?
My favorite day of the week, it's Thursday!
Thursday, you get thirsty on Thursday because it is Thursday! Anyway, in my craziness, yes, Thursday is my favorite day of the week, and it is, I believe, August the 15th of 2012. Bah, bah, bah. And I'm taking a little breakio. I'm treating myself to a little bit of R&R. My mom was, I think I was just shooting over that way, sorry. My mom was in town this last weekend, and it was a little bit challenging at parts. She's just, you know, she's getting older and she's thinking about moving and she's having a lot of emotional upset, and it's difficult for me to try to figure out how to, you know, manage and facilitate and all that kind of stuff. So it's all new ground, but anyway, that, and then coupled with coming out of summer, you know, where Paperclip obviously was home every day. And, so I'm just trying to get back in my groove a little bit. But, yeah, it's Thursday. It's my favorite day of the week. So I thought I would, you know, take a breakio, for just a little while, not all day, just for a little bit. But did y'all like the video yesterday? I'm sorry it was so late in the day. We got kind of crazy and the time ran away with me, and then I was trying to figure out what should I do, and then I saw that yesterday, where am I from? Sometimes my mouth takes over from my brain. Yesterday was a national relaxation day. So I thought I would do a funny little, you know, short video, and I hope y'all liked it, but that was, you know, whatever, here and there. And also remember, I am giving away free stuff on my Facebook page once and again, Emporium. I can't speak today. Why am I even doing this? I cannot speak. Once and again, Emporium on Facebook. Go check out what I'm giving away this week. Just scroll down on the wall. You'll see it on there. And then also, I'll put a link up above my face in the YouTube's video on an annotation, and click that and it'll take you to my current contest. I'm working towards 500 subscribers, so it's going to take a little while, but I'm going to give away a box full of goodies from my inventory and my gallivantings about and shopping and stuff. And so the overall prize will be over a $500 value box of items that you can use for yourself or as gifts or to throw at your neighbor's cat in the middle of the night if it's yowling, or whatever you want to do with those items. But they will be yours for free. But again, in honor of my favorite day of the week, taking myself to a movie. And it's so funny because my favorite thing to do, you know, last week I did a bunch of different favorites for Thursday because it was my favorite day of the week. Paperclip and I told you some of our favorites. So one of my favorite things to do for entertainment or whatever is to go to movies. And it's so funny because I was thinking about it today, and I am not at all a big fiction book reader. Now, my son Paperclip is. He just inhales books, but fiction especially. But yeah, I'm not a big... Oh, I'm changing hands. Hold on. I am not a big fiction book reader, but I love to watch movies. And I'm a big book reader of like nonfiction. So that's kind of weird. So it's kind of my junk food, I guess, for my brain. That's kind of how I look at fiction books, as junk food for your brain. Depending on the book, of course, but generally speaking, I think nowadays especially what passes as literature is nothing more than junk food for your brain. But we all have to have a little junk food, don't we, from time to time? Isn't that okay? But that's what I do on my favorite day of the week. And one of my favorites is going to see movies. So what kind of favorites do you like? I had a few people on last week's video were posting some favorites. So in the comments below, tell me what some of your favorites are. And I'm kind of boring today, so that's about it. Do you see that big truck behind me? I'm about to get hit. And now there's a million people turning in. Okay, so I guess it's my turn. And we will... That was me, like, rewinding the tape. Did it sound like I was rewinding it, or that I was just having some kind of a mental breakdown? But anyway, y'all have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and we will see you tomorrow. Or, as they say in this part of Texas, mañana, dude.